I have with me a Pastor Dion Evans, and I was on his show last week twice. Pastor Evans specializes in relationships, marriages, sex, and comedy. He is the host of the radio show Issues After Dark. Pastor Evans, welcome, sir.
Oh, it's good to be here, Reverend Jesse Lee Peterson. Glad to have me. Glad to be on with you.
The other day I said to you that most black people are angry, and they don't understand that anger, that Satan is the father of anger. And you disagree with me on that. Do you still disagree?
Show me the scriptures. Tell me in the Bible, since you learn on your own, you want me to hear the word anger, you want me to hear the word Satan. Satan you find in the Bible. Show me in the Bible where the Bible says Satan is the father of anger.
Are you saying that Satan is not the father of anger?
I'm saying that if you say that Satan is the father of anger, then tell me, how do you wrestle with the verse in Mark chapter 3, verse 5, speaking of Jesus, and when he, talking about Jesus, had looked around them with anger, being grieved by the hardness of their hearts, he said to the man, stretch out your hand, and he stretched it out, and his hand was restored as whole as the other. This verse tells us explicitly that the Lord Jesus Christ, the Savior of the universe, had anger. Now, you want to answer your own question, is Satan the father of anger?
Let me just say this to you, you're wasting time. Hold on. Let me just say this to you. You made me lose my thought.
You don't have good thoughts.
I forgot
That's
the thought. You made
thing.
Me lose my thought by screaming.
That's a good thing.
Let me just say this. I'm not into doing the scripture thing like you're doing, but if you read Psalms 37:8, refrain from anger and turn from your wrath. Do not fret it. It leads only to evil. That is Psalm 37. I know what I'm going to say. That evil, that anger only leads to evil, and evil is of Satan. Would you agree to that?
Are you saying that Jesus was evil in verse 5?
I remember what I wanted to say to you about that. Jesus' love or Jesus' anger was not like human beings' anger. Human anger is of the devil. And the reason I know that, because I know Jesus. One thing I want you to know, folks, you never, ever, 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 but never know God or be free as long as you have to look at someone else before you can admit that you are wrong. And black people got that bad. They will not take the moment and say, yeah, you know, I am wrong. You're right. They got to look at someone else. And as long as you do that, you will never, never go free. And also, if you have any anger at all, your father is Satan. An angry man stirs up dissension, and a hot-tempered one commits many sins. Proverbs 29:22, if you want the scriptures. Everybody and their mama want to get in on this. Let's go down to California and talk to the Bible Go-To Guy.
The two issues I wanted to speak on real quickly was...
Well, I'm sorry, you can only do one.
Okay.
Do the one that's most important to you.
Well, the one that's most important is the schooling that you talked about. If you look at all the great men of the Bible, how many of them went to school? Let's see. None. So that about wraps that up.
Yeah.
You sound about as dumb as a doorknob.
Let's take Paul himself. He bragged that he wasn't taught by any of the apostles.
Yeah.
He said Christ came and taught me, and then I disappeared for a while, and the only thing I did was make a brief trip to Jerusalem and talk to a few of the, you know, apostles there. You know, we had a little powwow, but other than that, I've been on my own. And
what's dumb about that, Dion?
What's dumb
Pastor,
about it?
Pastor Dion?
Let me tell you what's dumb about it. If you don't want to go to school and sharpen yourself, and here's the thing, what you're trying to do is educate people. It means you're schooling them without institution. Not going to school is what makes people a prey, which makes them available to the likes of the charlatans that you don't even like right now. It makes it irresponsible.
No, that's not what makes them.
If they're not learning anything, and who's this guy calling himself? The Bible what? The Bible fool? What?
The Bible go-to guy. He'll be here tomorrow in the last hour.
He is as dumb as a doorknob.
What?
If you think that the Bible, if you think that the
what
people in the Bible,
Dion, what makes them,
school,
what make them
if
subject
you're
to?
School then as
oh
school
man,
now,
I'm out of time.
That is ridiculous.
Dion, we're gonna have you back. Hey, Dion, what made them subject to the false leader is the lack of moral character, not the lack of education.
That's crap.
Dion, minister, and
don't have moral character.
Hey.